What do you think is a priority or major change the Catholic Church should make? I think they should get rid of Vatican II. They should reestablish the Roman Inquisition, and they should put the fake pope and the ex-pope on trial for heresy.